I would never want to be embarrassed in front of my family or my kids. You gotta remember, I'm their superhero. So I could walk through walls in their eyes. I can't let another man beat me. My name is the Gladiator, John Molina Jr. Junior welterweight from Covina, California.
Molina was a late bloomer in the sport of boxing. He didn't record his first professional fight until the age of 24, but the Covina native says he was always drawn to the ring.
It took a long time for me to get into the sport of boxing. I did everything else under the sun. Football, baseball, soccer, wrestling, everything else. But boxing was always my passion. To put a man down against his will, that's a very primal feeling. It's hard to explain. It's a rush, to say the least. I know I'm not going up there to have a discussion with the gentleman. I know I'm not going up there to see how far I can throw a football or see who can run faster. I'm going up there to fight. And at this level, we're not just fighting anybody. We're fighting one of the best in the world. So it's definitely not for everybody.
John Molina Jr. may have always had a passion for boxing, but he admits that his motivations have changed over the years.
If you would have asked me this 5 years ago, I would have said it's all for me, but now it's for my family. I can wear what I'm wearing for the rest of my life. As long as my family have a full belly at night and a roof over their head, I'm happy. My daughter asked me, "Hey Daddy, the fight's coming up. You ready?" I said, "Yeah." She said, "Daddy, I don't want you to get hurt." So that tells me now that she's actually put two and two together that there's pain involved in boxing. And that's gotta be some kind of a fear for my daughter. So that's extra added motivation to do well.
Next up, Molina is set to face undefeated Omar Figueroa Jr. with a record of 30-7. Molina is likely an underdog, but the Gladiator is ready for a fight.
If there's a heartbeat left in me and I carry my power through the duration of the fight and I land, I'm gonna get you out of there. It's what I try to instill in my daughter. You gotta keep going, even when the going gets tough. I'm in it until the very end, and it's not over until it's over.
Thank you for watching. Well, if you enjoyed that clip, make sure you click somewhere around here and subscribe. From fight highlights to exclusive interviews, we have got everything you need as a boxing fan right here on PBC on Fox.